this dance. He's like, you will not fall over in any way, shape or form. Obviously, don't disrespect to keep your arms down there. And you'll be fucking sorry now, won't you? You know what's coming, don't you? Okay. When you wake up, you'll find it wasn't Steven Gerrard. It was a dirty bastard pervert touching you up. You will not be happy, Bunny, and you will be absolutely pissed off. You will not hit him, but you'll tell him in no uncertain terms how unhappy you are, okay? He's been touching you up, and you need to tell everyone what a dirty bastard he is. But you will not hit him. You can do what the fuck you want, to be honest. When you wake up, it wasn't Tom Cruise, it was also a dirty bastard touching you up. You will not be happy. You will not hit him, but you will give him down the banks. Because Tom Cruise, it wasn't Tom Cruise, it's all you thought he was, but he was. And he's been touching you up and taking advantage. You'll be as verbal as you want, but you will not hit him in any way, shape or form. Nigel, you can understand. You can stand back, I think. I'll stand there. Okay, one, two, wide awake.
Oh.
What's up? What's that, love? Well, what's he done?
Trying to touch me and stay on the fuck! Get away from me!
Did you try and touch him up?
What
did he do, love? Well, tell him!
Don't like it!
Sit down, you dirty bastard! Give him a round of applause! Oh, I'll get rid of him! Sit down, Nestor! I'll get rid of him! Okay, sleep. It wasn't Steven Gerrard, and he wasn't a pervert, he wasn't touching you up, but you feel fine. Stay there. What's happened over here, love? He keeps touching you. Just because your missus is away. Not nice. Did he actually touch it up, like? Because. Well, tell him.
Dirty bastard.
He's laughing, thinks it's funny.
Not funny.
No, I don't think it's funny.
I don't know if it's funny.
He's gloating, if you don't mind me saying.
No.
Well, oh, bless him. Okay, sleep and stands. He will not fall over. In fact, I'll sit.